We need a fair game to be played for Main Street and also corporate America, Wall Street.
Hoping Al Hodges steps to the plate and makes some kind of announcement to the shareholders, 39 or 49,000 of us, and tell us the truth on what's going on here.
Bob Palahniuk was writing about the Supreme Court and the decision about being done by, I guess it was Saturday or excuse me, Monday by noon and all that. And then what we heard from Wyatt about it was supposed to be done by 4 p.m. Friday. Is it safe to assume, barring obviously delays, I mean, I know about that, but is it safe to assume that we are within hours and days? Nobody's getting a feeling that this could be longer.
Really upsetting to me is why we're trying to make these videos, because we want the truth to be told. The biggest lawsuit in the history of the United States involving counterfeit shares.
Your tolerance, but lecture me. Is there no end to your own hypocrisy? Your God is power, you have no shame. Your only interest is political gain. You hide your eyes and refuse to listen. You play your games and abuse the system. You stuff your pockets while Rome is burning.
This economic front is a big time how they were funding the Al-Qaeda thing. I'm sure they were using a lot of these penny stocks to funnel money into the hedge funds overseas and fund these terrorist activities. And it says that in the lawsuit, big time. You know what I mean? And he spelled it out, period. He spelled it out. He confirmed everything we knew through the years that we were in the dark in these rooms, corralled in these little power club rooms. And he had basically confirmed everything that we knew that we've been dealing with for the last 6-7 years with this stuff. That's how long it took to get Al Hodges. They probably had a certain amount of time to deal with this. I believe Al Hodges' role in this is if they didn't pay by a certain date to file this Bivens lawsuit. And that's why I really believe this lawsuit was put out there.
As soon as it gets done, Mr. Al will be out and let us know what's going to happen there. There isn't any way that I can relate what Bob Palahniuk is posting, because I know nothing about the Supreme Court and their decisions, or where the justices are, or you know where they shop, or you know what kind of suit they like. So I have no idea as far as the Supreme Court. I really don't think that they have any thing to do with our case. I don't think that that's happening. I think that it's boils down to paperwork, and it's getting done. As soon as that gets done, Al will let us know.
Yeah, the main point on why I want to make this video is put an end to the rumors, the false rumors that have been being told to us shareholders. Enough is enough with the allegations and the misinformation and various things that are being told that never happened. Speculation, as Gordon Gekko says, speculation is the mother of all evil.
Yeah, so the reason why we're making this movie is because there are currently, with Simcat, supposedly about 40,000 shareholders involved in the stock. And a lot of them are in the PalTalk rooms. It goes into PalTalk.com, business and finance. And then you go into investments, and there's several CMCAD rooms. You have the info room. That one is owned by this guy named Jack Berg. Password is dollars. You got another room is owned by Mona Lisa Smiles, and that room, you know, all these rooms have 400 or 500 people in them.
We're asking for the news media to step in and cover this case as the next part of the information comes out. They can research the previous documents that were submitted. Homework and CMKM investigation, I can't keep up. Schoolwork, printout, the money was being used to shore up the Basel III compliance bank till the denial revalued. I mean, the story just keeps growing and growing, but soon we're gonna find out what the truth is so we can get to the real truth, not misinformation done intentionally or accidentally. However the misinformation comes out, it's not fair to us shareholders. We need to know the truth. The American people need to know the truth. And the world needs to know the truth.
The playing field needs to be leveled so everybody has a chance